Yeah, they were giving him a bit of competition, which I thought was really good. I thought Fremantle played well. I thought Fremantle played really well. Yeah. What is it? No worries. I'll give you a ring later. Okay,
yeah.
You've been
yesterday.
But it should be right by next
week.
Sorry? Yeah. Well, didn't you know? Where's the score? Can you see whether the score is off?
That's okay, it's going to be 10 down score.
What is it?
Yeah. So it's 10 goals.
Oh, yeah,
it's 10 goals.
10 goals. 9, 10. Did you kick the goal?
Yeah, yeah.
10, 6 to 4 something, wasn't it?
4, 3. Of the Murdoch Uni Football Club. They're in the, what do you call it? It's the other league, not the third league. And we're going to get free gym and pool access. So, might do that.
Yeah. Yeah, no, he needs.
Come on, Josh.
I mean, if he's keen and he wants
to. Well done, Josh.
And he wants to have a go, that's what he's got to do. From that point of view, but his arms and that is strength up top. He's going to be taking bloody marks. He doesn't be taking marks.
You get that natural. You can do it like manly cars and stuff. It's like natural. Oh, great.
That's a good mark.
Play on.
They lose from here, I'm not coming anymore.
Hey, that's what our team does.
11-64-3. He's the captain, isn't he, that chick?
Oh,